I think everybody in the community feels terrible about the situation.
Parents today speaking out about that firing of an Ankeny daycare director yesterday. It's a follow-up to a story we brought you exclusively yesterday at 6. An Ankeny daycare provider says she was fired for helping a family in need.
It's a story making waves on Facebook and at KCCI.com. Amanda Lewis talked to Ankeny parents.
Child Time in Ankeny, where this morning parents were reacting to the firing of their director, Shelley Huss.
Parents with kids attending Child Time here in Ankeny say the mood inside the building has changed.
Everybody's sorry she's gone, especially the kids, you know, all the kids love her.
She is Shelley Huss. She says she was fired after providing free care to 3-year-old Chase DeJody, who was in a crash that killed his brother and sister and put his mother into rehabilitation for months.
You're not often given an opportunity to provide support to a family that needs it so much.
The move cost Child Time $180 a week from last summer until March when the DeJodys took over payments. But parents say it was the right thing to do.
Chase's family is absolutely wonderful, and I love Chase. My nephew's in his class, and what Shelley did is absolutely wonderful.
Many said they understood that Child Time's parent company had to do something, but feel firing a good director after 20 years was extreme.
We thought something else happened, something more wicked and sinister rather than that.
There are hundreds of angry comments on Child Time's Facebook page, and this morning the company posted a response. It reads in part, Shelley's departure ultimately resulted from a combination of issues and not any one specific instance, including her efforts to assist the DeJody family. But Huss points to several awards she's earned and says she's only been written up once in her 2-decades-long career.
Carson,
parents like her and hope this isn't the end.
I've talked to a few people, and we're kind of hoping that maybe the corporate office will have a change of heart and we'll eventually see her back here.
We tried to talk to other daycare facility management here in Iowa to get a business perspective on this decision. No one wanted to comment on this case.
Okay, thanks, Amanda. You can read the full Child Time statement, see our exclusive interview with Shelley Huss, and see reaction from the DeJody family online at KCCI.com.